There were 11 concerns, okay? One of them is the mobile unit used in the elections process, the National Wellness Center on the Millennium Highway. Members were not aware of the voting on that day. The bus for the voting process was not stationed at the venue. Two, the Sir Alpha Lewis Community College at the Mon. The college was not informed or aware of a polling station to be placed at the institution. A candidate who was present at the time communicated with the chairman of the commission when it became possible to set up a polling station along with the assistance of the candidate at the institution.